We're joined here today with BMX bronze Olympic medalist Declan Brooks. Declan, welcome to the mighty Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. It is good to have you here.
Thanks so much for having me. It's very surreal to be here, actually.
When you walked in, what were your first thoughts when you saw the stadium?
It's just massive. They said it was over 60,000 people, and I'd love to come here and see 60,000 people and hear it as well. Amazing.
We're really privileged to be here, obviously, all the time. And here with you, wearing this bronze medal. It looks amazing.
Yeah, it's actually really heavy. I've had it on for like a little while now, and my neck's like...
Wow, and to grace the stadium here with that medal, honestly, big, big congratulations, massive achievement. Obviously, first time BMX was ever in the Olympics, which is, you know, a huge, huge achievement. Where did the love of BMX start?
So I've been riding for like 16 years now, back in Portsmouth. We have like a skate park on the seafront. I just kind of went down there. My dad took me and just loved it. And I didn't really care about taking it professional at the time. I was just a kid enjoying bikes. Yeah, just stuck it out and got here today.
What was it like out in Tokyo with crowds of smaller than expected?
It was an amazing experience, but it was definitely a little bit strange. But do you know what? Like, as soon as we drop in for our run, you're so focused, you don't hear anything, you don't really see a lot other than where you're heading and what spins you're doing and stuff like that.
So especially if you pick up a bronze medal, for you in that moment, what was that feeling like?
When I obviously pulled my run, I was so happy with it, and I was thinking, like, hopefully get a good score. It was a waiting game for like 20 minutes, and then as soon as the guy that could have got in didn't, it was just scenes.
Wow.
Yeah, scenes.
What's going through your mind at that time when you see?
Honestly, it took me a couple of days to realise what actually happened. And my teammate Charlotte, she got a gold as well, yeah, so we were just on a high. I'm still on it, to be fair.
Yeah.
And now I've got kind of waiting for Paris 2024.
You're a massive Spurs fan. Tell us a bit about your journey to being a Spurs fan.
My best mate has been supporting Spurs his whole life. I didn't really have a team, so I was just like, do you know what? I like a lot of the players at Spurs. Just kind of went from there.
When you're just looking around right now, what is the thing that captures your eye the most in the stadium?
Do you know what? There's a lot of things that you get drawn to here, but it's just how vast it is. The pitch is beautiful as well. Yeah, it's just, honestly, everything.
Bex, if you could do the honours.
Absolutely.
An honorary Spurs shirt. We got to show some love. Let's show the camera. Look at that. To always remember the year 2021 bronze medal winner, Declan Brooks.
Thank you so much.